The Streamlabs app. I don't have Streamlabs. I have OBS. Or normal OBS. Cutman? Oh shit. There we go. Dr. Wily. Okay, I didn't expect... How long did... An hour? Ow. Capcom, what are you doing? My ears. Hey. Sorry. No! Ah! Not you. Anything but you. Fuck you. I hate you. Get out of here. Why you have your brother? No. Death to this family of fucking robots. Oh my god. Fuck it, I'm tanking it. Oh, hey, I despawned one. Hell yeah. No! I hate those guys. Get out of here. I can't kill you. Oh, Guts Man? The hell? Wait, can I just spawn one or something? Oh, no. Alright. Switch back to Mega Man. Shit. Oh, fuck you. Shit. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. I know how to get this. If I shoot it from, like... Oh. Oh, pff. I didn't even need it. I don't even know what that does. At least I got... I'm pretty sure there's only one secret power-up in this game, and at least I got it. That means I 100%ed Mega Man, except I did... Except I died twice, which I'm pretty sure accounts for that. Is accounted for in this game. Do I really need it that bad? Yeah, I do. Gutman. Sure, if I take more damage than I need to. Wait, I should be able to throw these at him, right? Alright, well, I guess I can't even get up there. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Ow. There we go, got him. Got the bitch. Oh shit. I hate how spikes are instant death in this game. Oh, fuck you. What? Apparently I take damage from them dying. Shit. Missed my ride. Bruh. Come back. That's cheap. Hello? What do I do? Do I need the secret power-up? What do? I don't understand. I didn't know I needed it. Good for you. I like mac and cheese, but I already had raviolis today. Oh shit. It's time. It's the yellow alien. Oh. I thought he was gonna appear. Shit. Fuck. I'm getting clapped. I'm like, yeah, let's go over here so we can dodge all this shit. I'm not expecting it. He gives so much damage. All right, let's try it. Oops. I can't shoot him. What the fuck? I'm so confused. What? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. I can't. Okay, it doesn't do any damage with that. Let's try Iceman. He didn't get any damage there. I haven't been able to try Fireman yet. What is this? Oh, there we go. As long as I can dodge his body. There we go. What? What the fuck? I can only hit him once. Okay, so I can't touch him either, apparently. What? I don't have any time to jump. What? The transition is so fast, I can't get in between them anymore. It's bullshit, I can't do it. What the fuck? The hitboxes are so unforgiving. What the fuck? I can't, I'm not able to jump over one with... You can't dodge those things. It's freaking pixel perfect. What the? See, how do I can't jump after I land. If I didn't have to jump over the... that second one, I would be able to do it. What the hell? See, that it's like literally like a triple whammy. You have to jump over both of them and be able to dodge the one on top. Finally, Jesus, that was baloney. I don't think I would have been able to do that without rewind. Like, it is very particular because they're going so fast and they come up at certain points. Like, the up top ones, they're there the whole fucking time. And so now you have that to deal with. They're up on top the whole time. And so you can't jump super high, and then you have to jump over the one on the bottom and the one on the middle, so then you have to do that like three times in succession.